Explosions rocked the night air, and military helicopters descended to land on one of the city's busiest streets. Jim Murray explains what was going on.
Oh my God.
Los Angeles under attack? It sure looked that way as Black Hawk helicopters flew in formation right over downtown buildings in the pitch dark.
What the?
You can even hear an explosion. Choppers landed smack in the middle of Wilshire Boulevard. Soldiers could be seen running to climb on board in this video, shot by a guy out his apartment.